they call me like five. You know how it is. Driving this Mack side loader, a couple little things. One, you got a dead man switch right here, so you can't move the arm without holding the dead man switch. And then, so we're gonna keep packing it. So I'm gonna bring it down and I'm gonna let go of the dead man switch. You'll see what happens. Right there, it stops. Another thing, when you're picking up the garbage, once you have it out, yeah, you're able to go like this with your arm, but after you do it thousands of times, after you do it thousands of times for days and days, your shoulder right around here might start getting a little sore. So just kind of lean your whole body back into it. Video. I am a truck driver. Training, how I train guys when we're at the yard. I'll say stop with the garbage can right at your door, shoot the arm out a little bit. We're measuring the distance for the arm. Close the grabber a little and just roll forward, as in let the brake go. Roll out, close. Roll out, close. I'm locked now, so I'm gonna do is pull it, bring it back. All the way down, don't stop until it's at the ground, out a little bit, job's done.